Natural anointing. It is operating higher ground. Higher ground. May you receive it.
I receive it in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
I receive it.
No law will be able to keep you. Because when you are with Jesus, he created a world. The Bible says, our Lord God, for thou hast made the heavens and the earth by thy great power. Is there anything too high for you? No. So Jesus operates under open heavens. No law can restrict him. And as I stand here, I am praying that this impartation, you will not be restricted by any law, anything, any impedance. You will break through with that sweat. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle.
Receive it.
And Elijah called fire. The God that answered by fire. Answer by fire. This honor. May God answer you by fire.
Amen.
May God answer you by fire.
Amen.
You see, I'm a man of fire.
Amen.
I love fire. The Holy Ghost fire.
Amen.
And there's a fire that quenches from fire.
Amen.
The fire of the Holy Ghost can quench witchcraft to fire.
Amen.
And I pray that you receive this fire that quenches fire.
Amen.
If there are some fire going in your life, may the fire of the Holy Ghost quench that fire.
Amen.
If there is a fire of sickness, fire of disease, fire of poverty, fire of affliction, fire of miscarriage, fire of disappointment, may the fire of the Holy Ghost cancel that fire that comes against your life. Receive your miracle.
Yes.
And the Bible says, he called the fire. And fire consumed, came down, consumed the offering, and leaked even the water that has overflowed it. And then they knew that God was in the doing, in the life of the man of God. And then Elijah said to Ahab, well, now that you are seeing, I will now take your 450 Baal prophets and 400 prophets of Asherah. If you count them, there will be 950 or 850. And he slaughtered all of them by himself. May you,
amen.
May you receive,
amen,
the power,
amen,
to slaughter,
to slaughter
every evil that has been challenging,
amen,
this church,
amen,
this community,
amen,
your life.
Amen.
May you slaughter,
amen.
Begin to slaughter.
I slaughter.
Begin. Fight. Let God arise. Let the enemies be scattered. Slaughter from the east to the west. Ilaka ya 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 ya